hire people if this is their first job in care,
Emma.
Especially the night shift. Everybody avoids that.
I'll be fine.